hello, hello, my people. Like I said, the last time I was, how is everybody doing? Oh my goodness, today is going to be a beautiful day. The weather is so bright and it's going to be hot. Make sure you dress warm. Last time, I was showing you guys how I'm plugging off my tomatoes. And like every 3 to 4 days, this tomato keep on ripening and ripening. So right now, after the Sunday and the Father's Day, today is the fourth day for this tomato. It's ripe so much. I just want to keep on showing you how well you can do when you can plant your own tomatoes and grow it. You don't have to be struggling going to the store because tomato is also getting expensive. So but before I would do it, to me, I would like to, because you don't want to mess up your nail or something. You might be some ants that might in there might bite your finger. You don't want to get hot, so I'm encouraging before you do that to wear gloves, cover your fingers, and let's start it. You see, this tomato is ripening so much. See, it's ripening so much, so I'm gonna keep on plugging it out, put it in my fridge. I don't have to worry about it. Every time I have to go to the store to buy a tomato. It's so much. Look at it, every 3 to 4 days you come back here, this tomato is there. Ripening again. Look at, they're all inside. Sometimes you can't even see it. And there are some ants in there. If you ripe so much, I don't know if it's for the smelling of the tomatoes. They will, you see them, they will come and bite it. So that's why sometimes I don't like to wait for it to ripe so much. I just get it out like this. So that you see, it's all so good. You know, look at that. So much tomatoes. See that? So, my people, please plant your own tomatoes, eat healthy, so much, you know. If you live around, you can come and get some anyway. I don't mind sharing because it's so much to eat, you know. I can't eat it all, but anyway, I know how to preserve it. I can just blend it and put it in my freezer, so much. You come back again 3 to 4 days, there's so much tomato here, okay? Man, I like these tomatoes. Thank the Korean guy that showed me to buy this kind of tomato from a Home Depot that it grows so wild. Look at that. I came here, I kept myself busy from my garden. You can do that, plant your own tomatoes. Just creating space in your yard. Look at them. Can you know, if I'm going to the store to buy this, you know how much it will cost me. Well, in my own yard, I'm getting it for free, y'all. Oh my goodness. Father, I thank you for the nature. We can be able to plant our own, you know. So this is one of them. Very soon I'm gonna be going to the second batch of it to grow. As we're about to go to the second section, see, all this tomato, I just got it in just one spot, this one section area. Look at so much. So follow me as we're going to the next one. So you can see how, you see, by the time you come back 3 to 4 days, more of this thing will be wrapped up again. See, 3 to 4 days. Look at so much tomato here. We get it wrapped up again. So let's go to the, follow me. See, so much. Look at that. So now we come to this next one. Okay, majority of them is all wrapped up already from the last time we saw it. Oh my, this tomato is growing so wide. Look at that. You see? It kept me busy, you know. See, look at. I'm gonna bring it. See, look at here. See? Look at. Like I said, there are some small, small ones, okay? So, look at. This tomato is growing. Look at, so look at all right, look at the inside here. so much tomato. Okay. I'm getting so much. I'm loving it. I don't know why I didn't plant so much pepper like this. I was just checking it out to see how it's going to grow. But now I can see it's growing so much. Look at this, the small, small ones. See? This tomato is growing so well. I'm going to step down. Step. So, see that? I'm plugging tomatoes like I did last time. See? By the time, you know, if this thing will fill up. So much tomatoes. I'll come back again, like I said. Next 3 to 4 days, this tomato will be wrapped up again. See? Oh my God. So much. It's like I have a shop to be selling tomatoes. Like I said, I don't mind sharing. If you live close by, I can share with you so much to eat. This is organic, natural. Natural tomato, organic. How is that all doing? If you don't know how to plant it, I can show you how I did mine. But very soon, I'll be doing more of this work. This tomato, very soon. I'll be planting more. Very soon. See? So much. I can be planting more. Follow me. Join me. Let's do this garden together. Togetherness is done. So, I'm gonna jump inside. Please. Watch out. I don't want to break my leg because as we're getting older. So, I'm gonna come inside here and get some more. See? Send some more tomatoes. These are the small, small ones. But I'm still getting more of this tomato here. Look. I'm getting. Like I said last time, you can create a space in your yard. You can use even a flower pot to be planting your own and watch it grow. All you need to do is just keep watering it. Keep watering the tomato. And you watch that your tomato to grow. See? At least gardening is also part of exercise, anyway. It's part of exercise, yeah. So, my people, so much tomatoes. See, look at that. I'm getting so much. So, anyway, I was just trying to show you how much I've gotten from the last time I showed you how my tomato is growing. Please let us eat healthy, eat organic. Every time don't have to be processed food. Okay, so y'all, this is for Helen Lifestyle. Follow me in my garden. Thank you for following me. Thank you for watching me. Please give me. I will show you one more time. See, so much I've gotten, so much to me. See. For my garden, y'all. Thank you. That is even more. The more I look, is the more I'm seeing more tomato that is also ripe. Thank you for following me and have a nice day.